EMC lab stands for Electroactive Materials Characterization Lab. And so it's an experimental facility that is focused on the discovery of new materials. And the idea is to enable, through experimentation and theory, the processing and design of materials that usually have functional ability in addition to being structural. The common thread to the many projects within EMC Lab is really materials, and specifically functional materials. What we do in EMC Lab is anything from synthesis and processing of materials, which really resides in the field of material science, to property, structure property determination, which probably is more materials engineering, to mechanics of materials, once these materials are processed in a form that we're interested in. Ideally, we need to understand the mechanics of it in many domains, electrical, mechanical, magnetic, and then coupled behavior. And so this is really of the field of mechanical engineering. We also have aspects of electrical engineering, aspects of chemical engineering and chemistry. So in general, I view the projects and the character of EMCL as very multidisciplinary.
Origami is a Japanese art of folding paper into 3D complex shapes. And I often face with this question that you are an engineer, what you are doing with origami structure? And actually, we are not dealing with traditional papers. Instead of paper, we are dealing with electroactive polymer. Where in this kind of polymer, if you apply some external electric field, the polymer will change into its shape and fold and unfold in response to the external electric field. The potential application of this active origami engineering is huge. For example, in outer space, we need to use solar panel for solar energy. Let's consider that you are taking a folded electroactive polymer in outer space. And now if you are applying some kind of external electric field, what will happen? This smart material will unfold in response to the electric field, and as an increase of surface area, it can gather a lot of solar energy.
The origami project is a really good fit to EMC Lab and EMC Lab's goals. Origami is the inspiration that is guiding development of new, active, flexible, lightweight materials that are capable of folding and unfolding actively without any manual help. And the key is to be able to develop these materials at many scales. So these can be scaled down and have really small materials designed for example, medical applications that will show this ability, as well as very large engineering scale materials that can be used in space applications, for example.
So in this project, I've been working with polymer, which is an electrically actuated material. I've been specifically looking at bending versus folding in materials. So if we add a notch to the unimorph, it will fold where we have added the notch rather than bending. So I've been looking specifically at that. And my work is going to continue working with the polymer, but also adding the MAE, which is magnetically actuated material. And so I'm looking at making a bimorph. So we will have one sample that will be actuated electrically and magnetically.
One of the reasons I chose Penn State was because Penn State's one of the top research universities in the country, and I thought it would be a great opportunity. And especially in the Shire, being part of the Shire Honors College, I am required to do a thesis, which involves doing research, and I thought that was a great opportunity for me to apply my education to real life problems.
One of the great aspects about this project is the outreach part. We have done multiple activities going out into the community to show kids, especially, stuff about science and origami. So one of the outreach activities we did was at the Discovery Space Center downtown, where we worked with students and showed them engineering and the kind of art form behind engineering and how design goes into different engineering aspects. Another activity we did was with the Palmer Art Museum, where we discussed more about art and the engineering behind art, so how people develop different types of art and different mediums of work. And so it's really cool because we get to show the community what we're doing with our active material and the origami, but we also get to get kids and people in the community excited about engineering and origami together.
So my work involves applying the active material to polymer to origami-inspired figures, and the biggest contribution I made was with the catapult origami. It was really exciting because I got to launch a small projectile a certain distance, which is cool to see a paper move by itself. Well, not really by itself, it's through electrical actuation, but it looks really cool.